Billy, we're running out of time here.
Hold on, kid. Billy there. Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate. Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
Nah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Ah!
trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. We need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What the hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit. Get out!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. You think we'll just find a tombstone that says, "Here lies Henry Avery, loving son and notorious pirate." What's this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
clear.
You lost.
Wait.
You seen it? Little brother.
All right, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it. I can hook that. There. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Got it.
Whoa, be careful.
Oh, shit!
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. I can hook that. Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
Talking about, I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over.
All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up.
There you go. Thanks. There it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun.
I could do this all day.
To wipe them out.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it alive. But once money ran out...
Nice one.
There's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last a night.
We'll get the left one.
Go,
I got right.
He didn't say this. Business is business.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas. Let's see if we can keep this up.
Done prepping the site.
The cemetery's ready for Rich Boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
What's that?
Hang on.
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Here we go.
I'll get off.
Easy, Brew.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guide's fronting our entire crew.
Goons.
What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. Love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
All right, let's keep going.
That's you. Ugh.
could slide to that pillar there.
See? I'm coming over.
Yeah. Yeah.